Hello everyone, in last video we saw this program. We segregated the data types and variables and we saw this output and we came across this escape character. So you can see in this command window, in console window, this escape character is not there. So I'm going to tell you about this in this video. So for make you understand, I've made another program over here. So this program is very simple. We have only printed some sentences over here between these two double quotes. So now you can see I didn't put here any type of escape character. So let's see what happens when I will execute this. Compile and run. You can see even though I have written this line by line and one by one, here it is showing side by side and there is no gap between this, so it is quite difficult to read. Now I'm going to add the escape character, and this escape character is for the new line. This N stands for the new line. Now you can see the output. See, as he executed the first escape character, it came down. It didn't write anything on the first line. Directly written to the second line, and then we executed till here. Then he again get another escape character. So came down again, and when he got completed by this line, he came down again because of this escape character. So you can see this escape character. This is the escape character. How does it work? There are so many escape characters. Suppose I want this line besides the first line, but I need some space. So I'm doing the tab over here. Also, I'm giving the tab. So now let's execute this. So here is our output. So it came into the second line and then he gave the tab to the second this sentence. Then again he gave some space because of this tab escape character. So it's fun. There's one more I want to tell you. Suppose I want to write something like I want to show this third between the these numbers between the double quotes. Now you can see now it's not blue in color. All sentences blue in color, but this first, second, third is not in. So definitely it's not gonna run. Let's compile, and we got so many errors. You can see over here. So to avoid this error, we can add backslash over here. Now you can see this first is in between the double quotes, second is in between the double quote, third is in between the double quote. So this is how you can use this escape characters and have fun. There are some more escape characters I would like to show you. Oh yeah. So these are some escape characters. Try at them home in this Dev C++ software. And like this video, keep watching our video and subscribe. And if you have any query about this, please write down below in the comment box. Thank you.